Hello everyone, this is how to register your version of PatternMaker. On the desktop, right click on the PatternMaker icon and run as administrator. Then in PatternMaker, you go to settings and click on register. Then it will give you an option to put in your name, your email address, and then the pattern maker code. And once you do that, you'll be registered.